Here's a reason why convenience stores in Japan are the best. When I bought these soba noodles, they heated them up for me, but that's not the reason why they're the best. You see, the ingredients come not in contact with the soup, so everything stays fresh. When you're ready to eat, you just slide them in and enjoy. You got some pork, green onions, and yuzu. What's another food you think should come separately like these noodles and broth?